There's a free online visual or eye tracking program that displays a target circle in random locations, which can also be used for visual tracking exercises. The link can be found in the description box. Visual or eye tracking is the ability to move the eyes quickly and smoothly in any direction, whether reading or following a moving object. It's a fine motor skill that's important for many daily activities, including reading, writing, drawing, playing, and sports. When visual tracking is abnormal, it can lead to difficulties with normal activities and even dizziness, a type of visual vertigo. In these cases, visual tracking exercises can help restore normal eye tracking and resolve symptoms. There are three ways to perform eye tracking exercises. Method number one is to keep the head still with the nose pointing straight at the middle of the screen. While keeping the head still, follow the targets with the eyes only. Method number two is to start by looking at the center. When the target appears, look at the target with the eyes first, then turn the head such that you are both looking at the target and the head is also pointed at the target. When the target disappears, return to the center. Method number three is to start by looking at the center. When the target appears, look at the target with the eyes first, then turn your head such that you are both looking at the target, and the head is also pointed at the target. When the target disappears, you remain in this position until the next target appears. You do not return to the center when the target disappears. There is also a custom setting in order to change the speed and/or duration of the test, as well as vary the size and color of the target circle.